North Croydon's by-election catches the political eye of Britain. Attacking this Conservative seat is greying Harold Nicholson, new to socialist ranks, ex-MP and former junior minister. 600-odd votes beat the Labour candidate at the last election, and with 12,000 new electors, Nicholson's hopes are delicately balanced. An experienced politician, he seems to know all the answers. Canvassing briskly is the Liberal Party's man, much publicised Pathfinder Bennett. With 40,000 women electors, whose votes are unpredictable, Bennett, aided by his wife, has a persuasive manner.
Good afternoon. My name is Donald Bennett. I'm the Liberal candidate, and I hope you're going to support me.
Well, can you give me any good reason why I should do so?
Well, I believe in individual freedom, and through individual freedom, I believe this country can recover. I'm prepared to fight for it.
Well, you can count on me.
Thank you very much. I'm very glad to hear it. Thank you. Good afternoon.
Defending the constituency is Burley Frederick Harris, 32-year-old local man. Youngest of the candidates, Harris, complete with oversized rosette, faces stiff opposition, but is confident that he'll be North Croydon's new MP. There is little doubt that the housewife's vote will be the deciding factor. Promising to be the liveliest split vote contest for some time, North Croydon and its police enjoys its national limelight.